Hello there.
And I know what you're thinking.
What are you drinking?
That's exactly what you just thought to yourself.
But relax!
It's just cream soda. Anyway, what I'm actually here to do is to introduce part 2 of our Nerd Chronicles series.
Hello again, it's me, and I'm going to introduce you to a new nerd of our series. His name is Jerry.
Hello, Jerry. Over here.
Who are you?
I am no one important to you right now. All I want to know is a couple questions about you.
Yeah?
First of all, what in the world are you doing?
Starting my history report. It's due in 5 months.
Well, how do you think you did?
Well, I haven't even started yet, but I think I already got an A+.
Well, let's take a look at that history report.
And away we go.
By the looks of that, you couldn't be possibly typing all that much. Tell me, is this a joke, Jerry?
Why don't you take a look?
Well, I stand corrected then. Well, that's just great, because we actually want to do something new with you today.
Does it involve any physical exercise, excessive breathing, blood pressure rising at all?
Not at all. All we would like you to do is show us some of your favorite stunts. It'll be easy.
One time I tried this. Mr. Sir? I'm not feeling very comfortable.
Well, you'll do it, or we're gonna have to introduce you to our friend Jim. That wasn't so bad.
How many more of this?
This gym guy started to get on my nerves. I better teach him a lesson. Jim's right behind me, isn't he? Yes! Finally! I feel powerful. Transformation! Yes. Yes!
They see me strolling, they laughing. Cause I'm so white and nerdy.
Just because I'm white and nerdy.
Just because I'm white and nerdy.
All because I'm white and nerdy.
Holy cow, I'm white and nerdy.
I wanna bowl with the gangsters. But oh well, it's obvious I'm white and nerdy.
Think I'm just too white and nerdy.
Think I'm just too white and nerdy.
I'm just too white and nerdy.
Look at me, I'm white and nerdy.